That performance capture technology has moved on over the last 15 years. It's evolved hugely, allowing us to shoot outdoor and shoot on huge sets.